Ipswich at the private beach from where the HOA I just came from. You know, I just don't get it. You know, people would rather be dirty than green. So one of their biggest arguments was that they don't like the looks of it. So I said, well, why don't I take some coal, melt it down, and slap it on your roof? Maybe that'll help you. Maybe that'll make you change your mind. Listen, we're trying to preserve these beaches. We gotta preserve the beaches. But you drive these big SUVs, and yet you won't let yourself harness energy from your roof. How does that happen? Wake up, people, because this right here, our grandchildren and children won't be able to see. They're going to be seeing a lot more carbon and junk and terribleness in the air. Not to mention, you know, we're worried about respiratory infections, right? What creates that? Stop and think for a minute. Anyway, it's freezing out here. I just got out of one of those meetings with people that are, they don't like the looks of it. Well, guess what? It's going to be too late for you to look at it. Have a good day.